So here's the Stanley number 77 dowel machine. I've got one piece of softwood and one piece of oak here. Both of them milled down to about half inch. We'll start with the softwood. Get her going. See, it's not quick, but it does make a dowel. And here's the more challenging one. This is oak. As you can see, oak takes a bit more effort. I could probably work on getting my blade set in a little better location, but it works.